came home on a Monday night, as drunk could be. I saw a horse outside the door, where my old horse should be. Well, I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me, who owns that horse outside the door, where my old horse should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely sow that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled, 100 miles and more, but a saddle on a sow, sure, I never saw before.
And as I came home on a Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door, where my old coat should be. So I call me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me, who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a woolen blanket that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled, 100 miles and more, and buttons on a blanket sure I never saw before.
When I came home on a Wednesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a pipe upon the chair, where my old pipe should be. So I called his wife and I says to her, will you kindly tell to him, who owns a pipe upon the chair,
where my old pipe should be? Aye, drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely tin whistle that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled, 100 miles or more, but the black old tin whistle sure I never saw before.
As I came home on a Thursday night, as drunk could be, I saw two boots beneath the bed, where my old boots should be. So I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me, who holds them boots beneath the bed, where my old boots should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. There two lovely geranium pots me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I travel, 100 miles or more, but laces in a geranium pot sure I never saw before.
Well, as I came home on a Friday night, as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed, where my old head should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, would you kindly tell to me, who owns the head upon the bed, where my old head should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you can't.